Well, hospitals are facing the most critical staffing shortage in our state. A new report reveals the nursing shortage could grow worse. And now the Maryland Hospital Association is taking action to tackle the crisis. Amy Kawada breaks down the latest report.
Maryland hospitals are desperately trying to fill vacant nursing positions.
One in four nursing positions are vacant right now.
A new 2022 global data report by the Maryland Hospital Association reveals a statewide shortage of 5,000 full-time registered nurses and 4,000 licensed practical nurses.
We expect that this trend get worse in the next dozen years or so. We don't do anything differently to get, you know, twice as bad as it is now.
Yes, it does concern me.
Audrey DeWitt is a retired healthcare worker in Baltimore City of 39 years who says the hard labor is what drove her out of the industry.
The labor is treacherous. You're doing four and five people jobs, but only getting one pay.
The MHA says high staff turnover, shifting care delivery models, and an insufficient talent pipeline are pushing the workforce to an unsustainable point.
So it's been a perfect storm.
And patients are feeling the impacts.
We're seeing higher emergency department diversion time.
Ed Laverne, who serves as the chair of the MHA task force formed in response to the crisis, says expanding the workforce pipeline and retaining current employees is crucial.
Now it's reaching out to lawmakers and businesses, colleges, and creating partnerships to be able to change these things.
With this data-driven report, he says he's optimistic about the future of Maryland's healthcare industry.
I think that we can be on the forefront nationally of how we address this crisis.
Amy Kawada for WJZ.